was born in February 7, 1806. She also had three sisters. One was named Mary. Laura wrote a lot of books when she was young to when she was married. In 1885, Laura Elizabeth and Alonzo James Wilder were married August 25th in Dakota Territory by the Reverend E. Brown of the Congregational Church. Laura had lovely children. Laura died February 10, 1957, Mansfield, Missouri.